Good evening and welcome to Sunday Night. Are you ready to have a frenzy with David and I? Yeah. All righty.
A frenzy.
A frenzy. Our neighbours and frenzies. So, good evening and welcome to Sunday Night. We have been getting very many letters indeed, and they say to us things like, David, Jules, where is this show supposed to be? What is this place that you are in? Well, of course, the answer is that it is our home, our television home. You see, that's what you see on television, it's where we live, so this is our television home. You may say, well, it doesn't exactly look like a home. Well, the answer is, mind your own business. After all, we don't write to you complaining about the cheap panelling in your basement, do we? Of course we don't. The correct answer is, David and I, in fact, inherited this rather run-down hotel in a soon-to-be-fashionable part of New York City. We relocated all of the tenants, some of whom only stopped in for sort of 20 minutes or so at a time. And on Sunday nights, we invite our special musician friends to come over and play here in what used to be the Hot Banana Love Room. So welcome to our home, I think is what we're saying.
Our own little Hot Banana Love Room.
Yes, and we've never told the people at home or in the studio that this was our home, and welcome to it, I think, is the word we're looking for.
It's very nice, Jules.
And we have some extraordinary guests of a high calibre this week.
I'd say so. We have Boz Scaggs, the great singer and songwriter.
Also, this is quite true, my favourite record of all time is The Clean Up Woman by Betty Wright, and we have her on tonight.
Yes. And also a great blues guitar player from Texas. His name is Anson Funderburgh. Excellent player.
Also, all the way from Bulgaria, a truly unique a cappella group called the trio Bulgarka. There we are. There's also a bit of a big groovy horn section.
That's right. It's a big thrill for me,
yes,
too.
Yes, we'll go into the details of those later. And there's a man, I believe, which we'll be talking about later, who it's extraordinary, but his saxophone looked bigger than yours.
Well, it's an accident of birth.
Yes, well, we'll look into that later. Anyway, so then, I think we should now just zoom off into a commercial break, then.
I think that's a good idea.
And then get ourselves settled for a thrilling evening of music here on Sunday Night. Scaggs is now with us. Welcome both to our show.
Thank you, Jules. Thank you for joining. Nice to be here.
Really good to have you on. It's a bit of a first for us as well, having yourself on, which is very good, but also you've got David in the section over there. First time, right. Do you think it's going to work out okay for him?
He looks like one of the lads, would you say?
One of the lads, yes.
He can hold his own.
Yes.
The thrill of a lifetime.
Yes.
Thrill of a lifetime.
It's going to be a growing experience for him, I can tell. What are you going to be doing for us as your first number?
Give me the goods.
Please do.
Thank you.
anyway. She cursed the day we met. And Blackie took a slack or two he won't forget. By now the curtain is shining with the falling rain. And I kept dousing Blackie just to keep him sane.
Betty Wright is a Grammy Award-winning writer, producer, and singer. I'm sure you remember her enormous hit, Clean Up Woman, which we'll get to a little bit later on in the show. Betty, you've described your music as message music.
Right. It's you know, music is my little canvas, and everything that you do has to mean something, every color, so my words have to mean something.
Well, they do mean something. You've called your current tour the painkiller tour.
This is my audio soap opera. Pain after the pain, no pain, no gain.
No pain, no gain.
It's really nice.
Sounds like a good segue into this song. No
That's
pain,
it.
No gain.
That's
right.
It.
Back together again. Loving is better than it's ever been. If it weren't for the trials we've been through, I'd never have the courage to come back again. We're all entitled to make a mistake. We got to prepare for some heartbreak. I was earning my man while I was learning my man. Something you young girls might not understand. Worth working for and waiting for. Now,
Some of my closest friends have thought they had their thing on the string just because their man was bringing up flowers and candy and all kinds of gifts.
Mm-mm, honey.
Some gifts are just to make him feel better while he's on his guilt trip about the night before.
You know what I mean.
Especially when you know you haven't been doing the things you should do. Think about it. What is the man trying to tell you? Sometimes flowers mean maybe we should just be friends. Do you get my drift? Hang if you can hang. No pain, no gain.
In order to get something, you gotta give something. In order to be something, you gotta go through something.
Be a cook in the kitchen, a lady in the street. You can't show your teeth to every guy you meet. It's all right to be a little sweet, but be a mama with the kid, nobody in the sheet. No pain, no pain, no gain. No pain,
no pain, no pain,
no pain,
no pain,
no gain. See, you can't give up, cause times get hard. It's just that old devil trying to keep us apart. Say, devil, you ain't got nothing here. I'm holding to my man and have no fear. No pain,
no pain,
no pain,
no pain,
no gain.
No gain.
Aren't they? Welcome back. Yes, if we were... No, no, no applause. We're just back, you know. Now, if we were to look at a map, which we are, we would be struck by the gargantuan distances that our guests have travelled to be with us tonight. A total of 12,832 miles, which is why I don't think it's asking too much for you to walk 5 feet or so to your television set and just turn it up a little bit for our next guests. They have travelled 4,700 miles from Sofia, which, as we know, is the capital city of Bulgaria, here. So, their songs are all about love and innocent in literal translation, but Bulgarian friends assure me that they're full of double entendre and innuendo. Their haunting vocal harmonies have made fans of thousands of people in the West, including Linda Ronstadt and George Harrison. Ladies and gentlemen, please let's have a very large welcome indeed for the trio Bulgarka.
Stoj počakaj, malka mome, kauli mam zapravene.
Stoj počakaj, malka mome, kauli mam zapravene. Šte ti kaža jedna duma,
каже една дума, една дума, вярна дума. Седнали са, думали са, га видели мрак на лоса. Седнали са, думали са, га видели мрак на лоса. Мрак на лоса, мрак паднало, месечинка роки звила. Мрак на лоса, мрак паднало, месечинка роки звила.
Bela Pia, rock-a-da, swing out in the groove.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're very happy to be playing at this beautiful party Mr. Garland is giving for Miss Monica Barrett.
Well, I'd also like to thank Mr. Garland for giving this beautiful party, and Monica, you never looked lovelier. Well, let's move on. Boz and Betty are going to sing the Mickey Baker song. Actually, Mickey Baker was one half of Mickey and Sylvia.
Right.
Right? Right. So this is the Mickey Baker song, Love is Strange.
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 You're the one.
Philippe Sace. Mr. Big Drummer himself, Omar Hakim. A prince amongst guitarists, Hiram Bullock. Our musical director, Marcus Miller, MD. If I were to suggest a blues number with just these people, you would be so excited you'd start to shake. I'm going to take it one stage further, because I also intend to include on this a fantastic guitarist, sorry, lurking here for a moment, who you're going to be seeing more of later, the fantastic Mr. Anson Funderburgh, ladies and gentlemen. But I do not intend to leave it there, because also we are going to have Dave Bargeron playing. Yes. Randy Brecker from the famous Brecker Brothers. The superb David Sanborn, who we know and love already. Lou Marini, who I met earlier, and I can assure you he's very groovy. And a man, can you just hold the saxophone up a minute? And a man with an enormous saxophone. Let's just get a bit of a beat, I'm sorry. Mr. Ronnie Cuber, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, yes. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, to top off this gargantuan blues thing, we have Boz Scaggs on the guitar with Running Blue.
Pulling in the Baton Rouge. Young and tired. this road don't get no shorter. Running round, running blue. Left my billboard at the airport, suitcase on the train. Now I can't find my umbrella, it sure do look like rain. Man gets tired. Feel like I was gonna lose it all, but this road don't get no shorter. Running round, running blue. Once you pass it, this highway, there's nothing you can do. So get tired. Get tired to pay those dues. There ain't no way around it. Ain't no ends are running blue.
Our next guest has been sitting in with the band all night. His name is Anson Funderburgh, and he's a blues guitarist from Texas. You can hear in his playing the influences of such blues greats as Magic Sam and B.B. King. Anson Funderburgh. Thank you.
Thank you.